Today the forecast is on a top match here. Sofapaka versus Gor Mahia, with Sofapaka in the third position in the Kenyan Premier League table standings. They are playing their 20th match today. They are again an attempt to try and bring the cross in from the left, almost evading everybody else. On the top, coming in from Ramasalem. He knows this time round it's not going to be that easy.
Well, a good move here by Gor Mahia, and a good cross here, and the first shot here, Ramasalim knew already.
Abdur Abdallah's position would also give you an indication that he would go for it, but it was for the dummy, and then the it bangs onto the wall. Well, to Ivan Aguyo, it's picked up by Sofapaka. The shot, a low one by James Situma.
In as far as attack is concerned, look at Sofapaka. They play so well, they make around all their shots at goal has been long-range shots. They are not able to come
into the midfield. Dani Serukuba has got space, forcing James Situma to go for a dash. And Ramasalim has been put forward by Dani Serukuba. Two times, Duncan Ochieng has topped the shots.
This one or the first one, Serukuma to Salim. And this is the second one, Moses Odhiambo to Serukuma. But Duncan Ochieng comes to Sofapaka's rescue.
To go to the ball and to touch it. And it's out on the right for Ramasalim. He's got space, but he's got three men coming in his direction. And he tried to chip it. Oh, they drop it into the area. Ivan Aguyo puts his foot to it. And then Ivan Aguyo's foot out. Kimani, I think, has been told to do it again. Well, the whistle has gone for halftime. The shielding of the ball by Gor Mahia on the other side. That's a little header forward, and then Ramasalim trying to go to it. And Andrew Ochieng coming in between him and Duncan Ochieng. He played with them. This is a throw ball to Ramasalim. He just doesn't manage to get it off of Duncan Ochieng. To Bob Mugalia. Out on the right with one of those powerful crosses. Humphrey Biedo hanging down. Joseph Diago was trying to go for it, but a quick pass for a very hard shot. Moses Odhiambo latches onto the end of it. And takes it back to the center. The goalkeeper is off his line. Duncan Ochieng. Well, it's you must think the fact that there's only 90 minutes in football here. Gor Mahia. A shot headed out by Anthony Kimani. The pick again by David Owino. Well, Sofapaka have it in the midfield. Humphrey Mieno. Central defense. Ivan Aguyo pushes it into the midfield. Kevin Omondi, and then Lavazza. Oh, and he gets back to Lavazza in a vantage position. Thank goodness the coach still has his shirt on. I thought by now we'd be down to the bare essentials. Again, Gor Mahia have it at the edge of the box. The shot doesn't go to it. Especially having come from the Olympics where there was some good diving. Gold medal dives, it took him back, moving on the right side together with Kevin Omondi. The cross is a big one. And it's a Tibwe Bamba out on the right with a shot. Duncan Ochieng comes to the save again. Seconds remaining of the regular time in this game. Should it go into a draw, then this will be the fifth draw in eight outings. Lavazza has got pace and he's got good dribbling as well. Has gone through Anthony Kimani. Changes the wing to the right side. Kevin Omondi stops it.
Giving a cross there and that back heel. I don't know why he took him back. Did he just go for